My name's Nick. I'm a senior biochemistry major and I play on the Geneseo Ice Knights hockey team. Hockey is just like such a craft, coming from like the physical aspect as well as the skill. Growing up, I wasn't always on the greatest teams, and there were years where, you know, we'd lose more games than we won. Coming to Geneseo, it's obviously the exact opposite of that, and I'm really grateful for that and happy for it. And it is amazing when we do accomplish great feats, like when we win a SUNY championship. Those wins are something that, you know, I'll always remember for the rest of my life. To some degree, like how well I do on assignments and in my classes gives me more certainty of my future. You know, like the better I do in class, the more likely I know I will be able to attain my goal of being a doctor. I have a great interest in caring for people, and especially when it comes to their health. I really want to become an expert in it, and being an expert in the well-being of others just seems like the most wholesome pursuit for me. I've been working on green organic syntheses with Dr. Eric Helms for a little over a year now. We're working on turning traditional syntheses that are, you know, not good for the environment into green syntheses that have biodegradable solvents, which, you know, don't harm the environment. It's definitely an asset to have research experience on like my resume, but it's also just a very fulfilling experience. I absolutely love cooking. I cook for myself every day of the week. I think it stems from the fact that I just love eating. That's as simple as it is. I love eating and I just love good quality food. And originally it was a way for me to like spend time with people, whether it was my Omi, my German grandmother, or some of my best friends. If I'm gonna have time with friends, I usually try and do it over food, and one of us is usually cooking. So far, my Geneseo experience has been everything I've expected for an undergraduate education. I'm thrilled that I made this decision to come here, and I'm happy it's going the way it is.